Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back with our campaign of Europa Universalis 4 with Ethiopia. I just sent an envoy to Malindi to end this war, and it's probably going quite nicely. Let's see what happens. Okay. We did get them to join us. No. Stop. Ah, yeah, that's okay. We now have we probably should stay here, but no, we have the separatists that we have to take care of. And do we have some claim on Kilva? Yes, we have the claim on Lindy. That's great. So, what to do next? We have the claims on Mara. Do we have the claims here? Yes. We have a claim here. On Adal, we are just doing the claims. Ah, we should probably... Nah, we don't need them. We don't need the claims on the Mamluks because we have the claims by Yemen. Let's try to get claims here. Do we have still we don't have any loans. Yeah, that's good. I want some more castles. There should be a castle up here as well. I really don't know. I really don't know where to put the next castle. But we should put castles up there to stop oncoming stuff. Oh, probably on Majura we could do another claim to get the whole coast. With the next war we'll take the whole coast down there. We want to get more coastline because we want down to these regions because there is more gold mines. How about this place? This is no. In the old Europa Universalis, if you click there, you saw the where is it? Economic trade goods. Sofala, we want down to Sofala. I mean, we will have to do war with... Oh, Sisima, we also like to have. I mean, gems are also quite nice. Clove, I'm not sure if clove is that interesting to us. Point 5 incense, 3, 4, 3, 5. Mm-hmm. So gems are quite nice. Here are also some gems in Mutapa. Ah, coffee. Is coffee nice? 3. Hmm. How about slaves? Hmm. They don't trade that good. I mean, better than cattle and corn, I believe. No. Worse than cattle and corn. Strange. There is some copper and spices. Interestingly, copper is more valuable than spices. And what's that? Wool. Hmm. We want silk. And what's that? Dyes. And sugar. And cotton. Ah, yeah. Okay, we probably want to get to this area as well. So we want to have war with Mara as soon as possible. Allied with the Ottomans, Yas and Marehan. Ah, yes. So, our next war will be with Marehan. Probably we should take the rest of their land. Mm-hmm. Ah, yeah, also we should build some more lightships. Protect trade in the Gulf of Aden. There is no admiral left. Hmm. Also protect trade in Aden. Ah, yeah, they combined. That's good. Okay. First things first. Let's get rid of these rebels. After that, let's take care of Marehan. Exploring castles badly. Trade conflict. Oh! When does it expire? On April 1540. Yeah. Whom are you allied with? Kilva. Probably we should take you on. Get Kilva in the war. And take the coast down to Kilva. Hmm. Nah, it's a trade war. We can't take land. That's good. What? I should have watched. Last quarry, that's that. So Mara has still ships, probably. Let's see. They have one lightship, so we don't have to fear them. I hope we don't have to fear them. But who knows? Probably I should have watched it after Mara joined the war. Yeah, okay, that's okay. Come on. You must be kidding. So let's put this one on board. an advisor has died. Why that? For defense, national manpower modifier. Stop it. Moral of armies. How much are we in plus? Oh, not really. Let's take this one. He's not expensive. Yemenites are blocking the port. That's nice of them. Yeah, that's nice. Let's get rid of these 1,000 troops and then let's just move to Mara and get everything from them that we can, like Dofar and this island stuff. So we could start doing fetishists away, and here are no edicts. Where can I watch the edicts? All the edicts down here. Diplomatic, economic. Where's the edict map mode? States and territories, climate, weather, supply limit. Fort level, weather? No. Local autonomy? No. Technology, no. Institutions, no. Trade venue, loot, devastation, nope. Truce, federation, trade leagues, rivals, victory cards, what's victory cards? Accepted cultures, religions, estates, unrest, government types, rebel types, state edicts, there it is. Encourage development. What? What's encouraged development? Ah, yeah. No edict there. What's that? Local defensiveness. Nope. Ah, yes. So, where's my... Oh, I forgot to take the time. I'll tell it to take it for 10 minutes. Then half of an hour will be gone, probably. So where are we? In Fatsugli. Fatsugli. Wherever Fatsugli is. Not here. Here? No. Fatsugli? There is Fatsugli. We can put an edict there. To even... make this even faster. Warriors do not read books. With the war taking the focus of every capable and productive person in the nation, blah 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 blah. Lose one stability? Really? That's not nice of you. It's such nice stability going. So, let's move there. Where are you going? Interesting. I don't care. This is Mara going to Kishin. Yeah, that's okay. So let's fetch the other 3,000 troops. Come on, capture the ship. Nah, didn't capture it, of course. Would be too easy to capture it. So, let's move there. Merrick. So like half of them going there. Kilva, we're making to a core because we want to be. Let's take too far. That's okay, that's okay. What? No, that's okay. You can do that. I really don't care. Ah, come on. We can't make more cores. Ah, I forgot I have steel. French separatists. Independence for Ajuran, yeah. That's okay. Yemen and Ethiopia, 9,000 people, yeah, that's more than enough to take care of this problem. Nope. Let's pay back this one. Let's pay back this loan and also let's. What do we want to do as well? I wanted to do something else too. Wait a bit, wait a bit, wait a bit. So these guys go here. No, not Fatsugli. lost our casus belli. Yeah, that's right. Come on, let's take the castle. Take the castle. That's the castle. I forgot. Let's take a claim here. And it's more or less the same which of these two we'll take the claim on. So we want this island and we want Dofar and we want your money, and you will not give us your money. How about this? Yeah, that's good. That's good to me. So let's sue for peace here as well. We'll take the coast, we'll take all your money, we'll take war reps and the trade power, and nope. Oh, why not? That's prestige points. There. That's okay. Yay, this is Coptic even. We got some Coptic province. And with Worcester we can again claim this region. So Kilva has got 30. We have a claim now here. How about Zanzibar? With their slave trade, or Mombasa with ivory. Yeah, let's take Mombasa. button. Let's take a claim on Mombasa. And let's come home from here. So, my good people, we are finished with this episode again. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope we can see each other again soon. Until then, have a nice evening. Sleep well.